Okay, today we're going to make a geo cup. I'm gonna use some Mod Podge to glue the glitter to the cup. Some Recollection white glitter. And just a little bit of chunky mix. They're tiny chunky, not big. This I got in Hobby Lobby. This is just a spray painted cup. Actually, I used acrylic paint. Have Mod Podge in here. Now I'm gonna put the glitter. Now I'm gonna make the geo by making a shape with the Mod Podge. Thank you. A little bit of ghee, and then I'm gonna put alcohol ink on top of that. Okay, that's what it looks like, and then I'm going to add some ink. Okay, next I'm going to add some alcohol ink. Three different colors. This one is pool. This one is mermaid. And this one is, can't read it, sailboat. I'm just dabbing it in, just little by little. And now I'm just going around. And I put the darkest color in the center. Still look the same color. Looks more like Geo. I love it.
is silver mixative. I'm gonna go all around the edge.